is the blood through your bones and the light which led us.
Namgoa Tom Jidud, a resident of this place. This place is in Abuja. Abuja is a parish. It is a very difficult place to stay in because it's not easy to access water. We cannot have boreholes drilled here because the place has a rock down and people have to, there are no streams nearby. People have to walk a very long distance to access water, and it takes about 3 kilometers to get to a stream.
How many times in your life have you ferried water from your home to the well?
Many times.
Yes. Would you say over 50 times?
Yes.
There are dangers associated with getting back late. Because of the unfriendly people that we meet on the way, especially for girls who may be raped by people who are unfriendly, and the younger children may sometimes disappear and get lost. Our prayer is that if water can be got from within, if it can be harvested using water tanks, then people will have to get water from nearby, and we may have to avoid these dangers that are associated with these children getting back home getting home late. So if this can be done, then we shall have solved the problem of walking all this distance to access water.
We just had a 15-minute rainstorm. You can see this puddle right here. In 15 minutes of rain, that puddle's big enough to provide a family of at least 2 people with water for the entire day. Just imagine what it would be like if we can attach a giant harvester to that roof, how much water we could get and how many people that could help.
Kusima nabi wewe munga jabisirozika kusima nabi naka kubanga mba mwakoleye kisukugana nabi kemanya bukora kutiyena mbukubakora kutiyena ni werenye ni nyo bisukwambise